I had sex with a man at age 10 for shelter. Actor Mike Ifan breaks down in tears. Nollywood actor Mike Ifan breaks down in tears as he revealed he was severely abused sexually by age 10 by an elderly man because he needed shelter. The actor revealed this during a live video and claimed he had no choice but to do it just to gain shelter. Watch the live video.
You know, I was 10. And so when I actually left, Chidinma at that point in time, that was when I met someone, who took me in. So, but my only condition was he has to sleep with me in the night, you know, for me to, you know, get a roof over my head.
You know, met this man who took you in on the condition that he had to sleep with you.
Yeah.
How long was this going on for? I'm sorry.
So I had to suffer. I had to do that for like a period. So even then,
sorry,
I feel like,
For more of these juicy entertainment, please log on to our website at www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at TheBroadwayTV. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Broadway Africa.